for two.
Basketball number 35, Rebecca Baker.
Emma.
I don't get how she does that under thingamajigger. She just does it like it's nothing.
That was Leah Blunt. And then we're in the foul line shooting two. Great play,
they're not gonna have to hold theirs. I can put so much work in
this. Time of call. Waynesboro.
Remember. But they were horrible quality and I couldn't get them off.
Good job, Emma.
Yeah, because you got that one picture of me and you saying that's a
oh, look at him.
Second quarter, we'll begin with Waynesboro. Over and back, violation against Waynesboro. Ball out of bounds to Dover.
You know, I'm gonna do all day and my lips go.
Rebecca Baker on the foul line. Sophia Johnson back in for Waynesboro. And in the big for Dover's number 22, senior Kiara Helston.
All the way, all the way. Can I stop you?
Ow.
Good job, Ashley.
Question 5, Leslie Buckle.
God, you still have 10 more seconds. You gotta shoot it.
Love that goal.
Travel, good job. Are we going back there during halftime? I don't want to. It's hot back there.
Thank you.
Cutter.
Traveling to the final against the Waynesboro.
Ellie, why is that way?
I have second violation of calling against going possession.
Good job! Number two today.
Rebounds, that's what they're beating us with.
Waynesboro.
Oh, that was ugly too.
Put a roll for Taylor Brooks of Waynesboro.
Yeah.
sneak over there.
I swear, Ellie, I'm going to punch you in your throat if you throw my phone. And that's on video, too.
In for Waynesboro, number 12, Tanya Thatcher, replacing Leah Blunt.
You need a whole pantry with you.
Oh. Leah Blunt now back into the game for Waynesboro, replacing Tatiana Hatcher.
That was nice.